Vaheguru Ji Ka Khalsa, Vaheguru Ji Ki Fateh.
Bilkul, every time, whenever we chant this word, it is His Fateh, the one and only Vaheguru. Guru Nanak Dev Ji said, He is Ek Omkar. And He has always been there, always will be there, whether we exist or not. Because the physical form has a life, the consciousness doesn't have a life, which comes from the Vaheguru. And Guru Nanak Dev Ji said, Sab mein jyot, jyot hai soy, jiske chanan sab mein chanan hoy. So,
yeah, so can you tell us a little bit about your book? Introduce yourself and tell us about your book.
How to introduce myself when you are in the spirit one with the Vaheguru? It's difficult to explain yourself. You can talk about a form. The form is born and also dies. Marna jina hukam hai, paane aaye jaye. That's Guru Nanak Dev Ji said, pehla malla. I do not know any Gurmukhi. I was told to write a book. After I wrote 20 books on all religions, I was told by the Vaheguru Department and especially Guru Gobind Singh Sahib, Dasmi Paashai, ki Vashisht Ji, please write, because you have all the secrets. So please, I said, Gobind Singh Ji, I do not know Gurbani, I do not know Gurmukhi. It'll be very difficult for me to write. So I need a help of all the spiritual masters from the ancient times. So, five, Baba Buddha Sahib, Baba Sansar Das Ji. Sansar Das Ji was the nephew of Guru Amar Das Ji, who wrote the 22 Gutkas for the first 22 Manjis. And then, Pai Gurdas Ji, Pai Manit Singh Ji, and Baba Deep Singh Ji, they helped me.
That's very beautiful. Thank you. Thank you for spending your time here introducing
You're welcome. Please teach. This is very advanced knowledge.
Yeah.
And it requires some time. With the spiritual mind, you have to know the spiritual things. Without spiritual mind, you cannot understand spirituality.
Yeah. It takes time. Thank you. Vaheguru Ji ka Khalsa, Vaheguru Ji ki Fateh.
Bole so nihal.
Sat Sri Akal.